Zahidi, I found another artifact. Anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisk, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
Zahidi, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried until you said that. Just found another carving, Zahidi.
Describe it to me.
Actually, it looks like a time when there was no anomaly storms, when the Pax prospered, where there was balance on Enoch.
You think they did it? They stopped the anomaly? Or is it just showing the time before?
Either way, they clearly only kept the anomaly at bay for a while, until it wiped them all out.
Just like it'll wipe us out if we fail. There will be no one left to read our history.
All right. Mystery hunting for me. Time to get back to trying to stay alive. What's this? Interesting.
What? Me buried up there. It should have been me.
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? I've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off the Mars. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently? No.
Thank you. Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. You can salvage some of their tech. I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Old man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yeah, I could be proud. I'll have a look around.
Bring me anything that looks like it might have had electricity flowing through it at some point. Find me some of that tech. I need something to work with.